about a year and a half ago that we wanted to hire a full-time bassman.
We still will.
But we decided to hire this guy. Our good friends Bill Gaither and Mark Bowery told us about it. We found him singing on YouTube, and I heard him sing, and I told Darren, I said, Darren, you got to hear it, because we make decisions together, you know. And he went in there and he heard it too. And so I sent Christian a Facebook message. I told him who we were, what we're about, and he replied back, said he never heard of us, didn't care. So I stayed on him, and I stayed on him, and finally he came to Nashville to my living room in formal rehearsal, and we wanted to see what he could do with us vocally. And y'all, in my living room, he hit this big low note, and I said, wow, what a freak! Then I got real excited because I thought, it'll fit right in.
LPs back then. I think you'll know it, but we need crowd participation. Can we get everybody to help us tonight?
Yeah. Can we have some more help? Oh, yeah. Cricket.
All you have to do is snap your fingers. What's the beat? All right, everybody snap your fingers. Come on now. It's real important when the music stops.
Can we get somebody else?
Y'all don't be shy now, come on.
One, two, three, four.
Oh! thought it was pretty sexy, if you ask me.
I got you sexy on this side. I mean, just look at this right here. That's what you call sexy there, Father.
You want a picture?
Hold on.
Folks, again, I'll act it out for you.
You'll be you what?
I'll act it out for you.
Don't you look at this, Harry? Looks like he fixed it with a firecracker. Oh. All right, here we go. Which leg you throwing out there? Be easy now, son. Don't touch me. Who knows? Yeah. You sing, and I'm going, you just watch.
All right.
Do what you can.
Just get it over with.
Get it. That was a curse.